Do-do-do-do. Do, 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 do. Oh, yeah. Hello. How's it going? Oh, so I'm here to bring you down then, is what I'm hearing. Fantastic. I'll take that too. I will take that too. Apologies for missing yesterday, but I'm trying to make it up by making today. So, frozen in time. Yeah. Run! Okay, sounds good to me. Fair enough. Yep. You back, sounds like. Alrighty. It's like Josh is grabbing a beer and he'll be back momentarily. The server just kicked me out. Rude. One, two, three. Got it. Okay. we want to like hijack that UFO that's right there? Yeah. Do we want to land on that? Let's do it. I'm all for dumb ideas. Let's do it. I mean, the fact that you guys are doing Blue Apron is pretty impressive, because I could... We tried it, and then we just hated it. Everything took like 3 hours to make 2 servings, and it was just not great. Yeah. Yeah, we tried it when we were living in California, and it was just like, I love the concept, but my wife has texture issues, and it takes 3x time longer, and I'm like, yeah, okay, no, we're good. Abducted. Should I call someone? Oh, you're talking about the game. Okay. Right. All right, I'm down here searching for gold. So wait, are you in the UFO? Like, actually, man, I want to get abducted. I thought I'd say that out loud, but okay, yeah. I guess I'll just start setting stuff on fire then. Yeah. No one wants to play with me! Wait, apparently there is a cosmic chest around here somewhere? Across like the map. Sorry, I will say that I am not a very good driver. Yeah, I guess we need the entire squad, so. Okay. I mean, we're in the storm circle, right? So we're good. Thank you. How'd you get all the way over there? Where? Yeah, come this way. I see you. Oh, I'm firing in your general direction. There you go. Let's go do this crazy. I need to go kick this thing's butt 5 times. Hey, so I heard you guys like puzzles, so I put a puzzle in your puzzle. You guys actually want to live and do this? I mean, come on, that's crazy talk. There we go. Oh yes. Now that is, yeah. You, yeah. See, this is what I'm talking about. I'm cool with this now. That makes it worth it right there. So where do we want to go? Rocket launchers. Do we drop those when we die? Oh, that's lame. Expecting. Do it. No. Epic move in independent with all this stuff. Come on. Like, I mean, yeah, or unless I'm just a little disappointed. Looks like we have somebody here. Holy crap, I got them? Dang! So long, and thanks for all the fish. Oh, hey, they're over there, I see. Yeah. I need a sniper rifle. I might have to clip that shot that I just did, because it was the closest I think I've ever done to a trick shot before. I literally just like pulled up a sniper rifle and was like firing around a bleacher, and it managed to not only hit them, but knock them down. I'm like, okay, I will... I don't know how I did that, but I will do it. That doesn't sound good. Alright, where are you? Thanks for getting me a gun, I appreciate it. Now I'll try to find the other person. Going loud. Like we got a little bit of a ways to drive. What you looking for? Sounds like we probably have company somewhere. On the chest. Do you need any more slurp? Because I got some down here. The 50 percenter? So they literally ripped it off of Destiny. Got it. Okay, cool. I do. Now, I was gonna ask you guys if you guys only, because I know you do Fortnite weekly, but do you guys do anything else? Because I do play other. I don't play Destiny that frequently anymore, but because I am terrible in raids, but I do play. Got it. Yeah, I was on with a buddy's friend of mine who's really, like, his clan's, like, super into it, and so I joined them. They're called the Luxacs, and I'm like, hey, I'm not that great, and they're like, yeah, okay, and then we triple matches, and I feel like they stopped asking me to join. I'm like, yep, I'm just dragging you guys down. I see how it is. Wouldn't be the first time. So, I mean, I Oh, really? Oh, okay. Dude, that thing was so cool. It was so cool. I got it by accident, like, the second time they had it around, because I didn't understand what exotics were at the time. And then I had it, and I was like, oh, shit, this is really good. Oh, okay, so this is how it works. So, have you done any of the free Twitch drops that they have been doing for Season 2? Or, sorry, Destiny 2? Yeah, because they have a ton of free stuff. Like, Oh, crap. you. Well, I mean, I'm Joe Stern on Twitch, and I don't think it was a good idea either, so I feel you there. Do you want to try lazy this time? Yeah, no, I've done a little bit of Warzone. I haven't done a ton. So that one's probably like the one that I'm least good at. Does anybody do Overwatch? Because I'm still doing some of that. I decided to blow something up and I was too close to it, and it was a mistake. Wasn't my best call. Ah, there we go. Now we're good. I got a med kit. Yeah, I would say that and... that and Apex is stuff that I kind of do partially. Awesome. alien? Yeah, I think it's an IO guard or something. That one of these. Yeah, look out. One's right above you. Oh. Yeah. Bye bye! So I don't think so, because the one that I got jacked up by is actually IO NPC. Well, you're about to have to reboot. Yep. Trespasser zapping me away with a Chimera gun. Alright, there he is. Nice. And gold. I'm gonna take that. Yeah, so I'm just curious, like, is there any... Like, I'm surprised there's not, like, a Salesforce-specific squad for some of this stuff. Like, I know that you can't necessarily have it for Fortnite, but... No, I get you there. Yeah, because I'm doing the super stream, what, tomorrow? Very late, I guess. Yeah, so. But that's Overwatch, so I'll be doing Overwatch again. Which is fun, because, I mean, you can just shoot the shit and have custom 6v6 and then wonder how people are so good. Why do I feel like I just heard somebody shoot. I hear gunfire. Where's that coming from? And is somebody shooting at me? Oh, I see him. Ooh. Shot to the face. So, I got one of them, but I killed him by accident. My bad. Love a gun that is not an assault rifle or a pistol. Assault rifle and pistol. Yeah, I'm just gonna start driving through stuff until I get a better gun. It's like, hey, what is the most ridiculous thing we have that can show money? Gold bars. Yep, sounds good. Let's do it. Ship it. But I don't want to be carrying around 8 gold bars. Like, yeah. It's like, I don't know. It's not a lot. That is not a trivial amount of weight. That's like hundreds and hundreds of pounds. That didn't sound good. I'm down in the parking garage at the moment. Sweet. I'll take that. What do I... Uh-oh. What is that? Yeah, it looks like an NPC, maybe? Somebody's got a ray gun and they're doing something. It's another NPC. How rude. Wait, can we? Oh, yeah! Alright. Alright, hold on. Come jump on. Alright, where do you want to go? Playing Fortnite after Endgame was very, very misleading. Where was our UFOs and stuff, you know? Another trespasser guy. Being a jerkwad. So I feel like, is that a person, or is that a... Yeah, that's an NPC, though. Did not hear a word you just said, but I'm hoping it was important. Is this my headset? What is going on here? I can't tell if this is you or me, but I can't hear you. I'll get on if you get close, though. Alright. Come on, man. Thank you. is like a bad Zoom call right now. Oh, thank you. Hello? Maybe? Can you hear me? I cannot hear you, but that's okay. I hear people somewhere. I'll call it now. All right. Yeah. I can't hear you, Josh, but if you can hear me, I have to jet, but thanks again. And I'll talk to you soon.